attempt to silence the heart of rage, we lost more than freelancers, more than friends and comrades. We lost the faith of the people we protect. So the freelancers scattered, searching for ways to redeem themselves. The few who remained carried on, finding new allies where they could. Doing their best to help a people who no longer called the freelancers heroes.
Wow. Well, they can't help us, you know, a mission goes sideways, but okay. Okay, we're looking creepy.
How about the coordinates, Owen?
Impressive entrance as usual.
Nice to be appreciated.
Ah, that's silly self-sure, mate. The Cypher couldn't ask for any better partner.
You could ask, but how many of us left?
The relay's a short flight away.
Easy contract so far.
Easy keeps you alive.
Wouldn't call this living. Inspecting sensors every month.
Yeah, pay the bills.
Not exactly the freelancer motto.
Yeah, well, until the freelancers are back on their feet, we can enjoy all the gorgeous scenery Bastion has to offer.
Flying around is even better.
Now I'm jealous, sitting here in the fort.
Interesting.
There's the relay. Just need a hard reset.
Huh. I'm gonna have to have a little practice, but I think I'll be good. Okay, let's see what we got here.
Black ash looks intact. Might come in handy.
This should get the early warning network back up. Good, that did it. You'll need to manually check the sensors now. First one's nearby.
Basically, you have to hit L3 to go in. I'm getting the hang of some of it, so.
I'm going into the ravine.
Oh, there's the first sensor. I need you to access it.
Superman! Not really. I need to stop that. I need to stop that.
Stick close so I can get a reading on the shaper energy. Hang on. I'm detecting movement. Looks like scorpions.
Okay.
Scorpions are riled up.
Well, aren't they? Probably haven't tasted fresh freelancer in a while.
Won't be today.
Aha! Good miss then. Hang in there. I'm still waiting for a reading.
I gotta stay in sensor range. Well, there's something here, so I might as well get to it.
Sorry, you need to stay near the sensor so I can get a reading.
I know, but I'm getting this through, so. I'm thinking this is my ultimate.
Owen! Almost got it!
Alright, readings are coming through.
What?
It's mostly normal.
Mostly? This is the early warning system. If it's detecting something.
Yeah, no sign of shaper energy. Head to the next sensor. Waterfall ahead if you want to cool your suit.
Maybe in a pinch.
coming up on the next sensor. Check it out for me, will you?
They don't seem to be scared of me, so. Hello, what's up? Huh? Okay.
Wait there while I get a reading?
No sign of scorpions, at least. They're aggressive today.
Oh, that's not good.
God, Owen, what's going on? Why are all the birds leaving?
I'm working on it.
You need to work faster, because I heard.
Not good. Possible shaper energy detected. Get to the next sensor, we can narrow it down.
Oh man.
Birds might have had the right idea.
Great. Here we go.
Owen, how bad could this get?
You were in the heart of rage, weren't you?
Don't even think it.
See these ruins? There's a theory a shaper relic flipped gravity for a day.
Uh-huh. Well, my watch.
Last sensors nearby.
With wyverns circling.
I see them. Wyverns. Still need to get a reading. An unstable relic in the area. The bad one. I've got a probable location.
On it.
Water. Please tell me I got this.
Watertight seals are holding. Shall I call in more freelancers?
No time. We can't risk this getting worse.
Water is a little.
Here we go.
Shaker ruins. We're on the right trail.
Looks like an echo lock we need to open.
I've dealt with these. Look around at the floating lights. They're the echoes. Grab them and bring them to the door. Your javelin can hold three at a time. That's it. A fragment of Anthem energy gone astray. You're getting the hang of it? You'll need more.
Oh, there we go.
Got one.
Your suit can only hold three at a time. Take these over to the door. It's working, but you'd have to ask an arcanist why. You'll need more echoes.
Huh.
Found another one.
That is nice.
That should be enough. Let's see if the door opens.
An ocean.
spawn some new monstrosity?
There has to be some reason for it all.
It's the riddle of our world. And this one's waking up. I detect intense energy deeper in. Keep the echoes coming and we'll collapse the energy pockets.
Okay, this is gonna take a minute to get a hang of it.
What's the relic doing?
I can't tell, but the energy pocket's getting bigger. Something's forming in there.
What is it?
I mean, anything is possible. Look at the waterfalls. They're going backwards. Just think. The anthem's being harnessed in there. Pure creation. Something totally new forming.
New and dangerous.
Blame that on the Shapers. It's still amazing.
See one over there.
Did it. That should silence it.
Maybe.
It didn't hold. I see. It's starting. You've got company.
Keep at it and you'll survive this. Almost certainly.
rattling. Something biological, that's all I can say for sure.
What's happening in there?
There's something, Hattie. Lots of them. Hurry! Stay nimble. Move around.
How many, Teeth?
Size is the real problem.
What's that mean?
Large! Considerable! Just hit a move on!
Okay, last one. Here goes.
Careful. Anything's possible.
I know.
You know, I heard a relic made a guy vanish into thin air once, and no idea where he went. Which isn't as lucky as the freelancer whose guts were turned inside out.
How's that lucky?
Is he dying to go to labor with?
This is a pain.
They all are. Indecipherable puzzles that only make sense to strangers.
No, I mean, there's ice jamming it up.
Okay.
I'm trying to. Will nobody stop him? It's an ursus.
It's not working.
I'll put you back into it.
Okay.
Well, at least now I've got a new story. That time a relic spawned a giant ursus that almost ate you whole.
Yeah. Classic for the ages. I'd say that fulfills the contract.
Time to get back to Fort Tarsus. Too late, Joe. Well done.
The only kind there is. I'm on my way.
That ain't bad. I enjoyed it a lot.
I hope everyone enjoyed the video. I appreciate everyone taking the time out today to watch my videos. I really appreciate it, and it means a lot. And I wish everyone a good day. Later.